Welcome back to Living 808. Today we're exploring a topic for homeowners who were early adopters of solar energy, considering the option to remove and replace older systems. Joining me today is our special guest, Eric Carlson, co-founder and chief innovation officer of ReRoofing. Aloha.
Hi,
and thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Of course, always so great to have you. And I'm excited to talk about this because this is something that I think some people might not even think about, but it's something that especially anyone that owns solar is going to have to think about eventually. But what are the reasons for homeowners who installed solar systems a long time ago to maybe think about replacing those systems now?
Yeah, well, obviously, the number one reason is that people are having to buy a new roof, right? And so whether it's a homeowner or a commercial business, so they're going to get a new roof, and obviously, if they have a solar system on it, it needs replaced, and that's where we come in.
And so let's talk about that, because, you know, you say it has to be replaced, but it doesn't always necessarily get replaced. Sometimes they're okay with keeping it, but sometimes they're like, hey, if we're getting a new roof, we might as well have the newest technologies with the solar systems as well. So what, I guess, makes that determination?
Yeah, we do both. So I think for some homeowners, they are okay. Their energy usage hasn't really changed much. And so they're happy with their taking the existing panels that we've removed and replacing them or putting them back on. Mm-hmm. For other people, you know, it's been 10 years. They have two new kids or grandparents moved, their parents moved back into the home, or they have an electric vehicle. Things have changed in 10 years. And so this is a perfect opportunity for them to upgrade their system, whether adding more panels, more efficient modules, because think back 10 years ago, we were installing solar panels that produce, say, 200 watts per panel. Mm-hmm. And now, today, those solar panels produce 400 watts.
Wow.
So you can drastically increase the output of your solar system during this ReRoofing period.
Okay, interesting. And so let's talk about the ReRoofing period. How exactly does the process work? Like, if they're trying to decide what to do with their solar system or their roof, where do you start?
Well, we handle it all, first of
all.
So we'll coordinate with their roofing contractor, and there's two services that we offer. We can remove all the hardware and keep it on site at the home or business. Sometimes it's not just a re-roof, they're doing an additional remodel, so they're adding to their home, so it's a longer project. And so in some cases, we'll take their existing system and we'll protect it and take it back to our warehouse when their project is complete, and then we'll come back out and reinstall it.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
And so what kind of seems to be, I guess, the majority? Do most people tend to change their system and upgrade, or do they usually just put it back on?
Yeah, you know, I'd say the majority of homeowners are taking this opportunity to reinvest into their existing solar system.
Okay. So well, that makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, you know, the tax credits apply, the technology is better. 10 years ago, batteries weren't around. So this is an opportunity. You're doing a major home improvement project. We've got to take those panels off. You're coordinating with us. Let's educate you on what your additional options are. And so the majority of people are upgrading their systems.
That makes sense. And something that some folks might not even think about is the value that you add to your home when you do something like that.
Sure. I mean, we all know, I think it's common knowledge now, that if you have two homes that are identical, one with a solar system and one without, homes with solar sell faster. And so the whole purpose of going solar in the beginning was to reduce or eliminate your electric bill. Mm-hmm. After 10 years, things may have changed. Again, this is the perfect opportunity to upgrade that system, get your electric bill down as low as we can, and increase the value of your home.
Mm-hmm. And so, I mean, with that said then, do you have any thoughts to share then with homeowners that are maybe thinking about upgrading?
Yeah, so, you know, one thing when you're coordinating with your roofer, and we do have to come in, is that there's some coordination with your roofer and RevoluSun. Mm-hmm. So think of us early in the process. Mm-hmm. Give us enough time to be able to schedule it. You know, you may schedule your roofing and they're like, well, what about the solar panels? You call us and those schedules won't align. So try and get both parties involved early on. We will move mountains to make it work. I had a person come into our showroom last week saying, the townhome I live in is re-roofing. They've given me like 6 days.
Oh, wow.
And so we moved things around and we made it work for her. So, but really, you know, coordinate with both your roofer and or whoever installed your solar system to make sure that all the timelines match up.
And that's a good tip. And so if people do want to get in touch, maybe make that coordination happen, or if they're interested in getting solar, because even you saying about the townhomes, people will be like, wait, I can get solar in my townhomes. If they want to learn more, where can we find you?
Yeah, three easy ways. They can visit us online at RevoluSun.com. They can call us at 748-8888, or please come down to our showroom at Salt at Arkakaka. We're directly above Moku's.
Perfect. And we'll have, of course, all your info on our website as well at K22.com.